Firefighters often called out to rescue cats from trees, but in Eagle County, crews recently saved a cat from a storm drain. Hazel ended up trapped earlier this week. Well, firefighters were able to remove the drain cover and pull her out. After talking to neighbors, doing a little Facebook searching, they tracked down her owner. And we're happy to say that Hazel is much happier tonight at home.
I'll bet the Forest Service.